I be getting to the money. Everybody mad. I think I'm getting too much money.
What's up, guys? So I had a bunch of errands to run this morning. I've been up and out since like 9 a.m. I didn't go to sleep until like 3:30, 4. So I'm wired. This is my third Red Bull. I had to run to Walmart and get a filter, an AC filter for the shop. I had to get 500 gallons of distilled water because it seems like every 4 seconds we're running out. I'm on my way to go pick up Tony and Heather right now. It's like 10:30. So as you can see, I'm sitting at a red light. For those of you who are new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe, or like Mr. Beast will steal all your cookies. I'm not gonna steal your cookies. I can't do that. Cause if somebody stole my cookies, I'd be pretty pissed.
And oh, Mr. Beast.
Good, how are you?
I'll hold someone here. I'll be right there.
I ate a mint.
Gang gang.
I don't want that.
Can you tattoo my arm today, Justin?
No.
Yeah, of course not.
Do you have anything going on today?
No, he doesn't.
Welcome. Appreciate it.
Oh.
Yeah. Well.
It is not.
Justin is home now.
Can you fit in there?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
If I get a red line, will you drink a red line?
Sure.
You won't because it didn't work for you.
Why, dude? Nobody has a damn flavor.
What flavor do you want, Tony?
Adobo.
I want the blue razz.
Oh, you didn't like the blue razz. It's like the ice cream challenge. Your ass is on the ice.
Yeah, but it's on the bag of the ice. It's not the actual ice. It's not like I'm shoving ice chips on my ass.
You, yo. And he's going to get, oh.
What is that?
What is
it? You click the button.
Pork egg rolls.
Egg rolls.
Don't just break the tongs again, okay?
Don't tell me how to live my life, Dad.
Listen, son. Yeah. We're going to have a talk about your attitude.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I need a pack of cigarettes.
Which ones?
The marble black.
Everybody's gonna know your pin. I'm kidding.
Don't do that. No.
Did they change the box around?
Yeah, perfect.
Pickiest cigarette smoker ever.
Not really.
And then, how many do we have here?
I got 2 egg rolls and 2 empanadas.
You are fat.
I am a very fat man. Oh, and a number 15, please. Oh, do you have a dollar?
No.
Did you not?
I don't have any money.
Really?
I have a card.
Can you spot me a buck? Do you have a buck?
My card.
Can I pay a dollar on my card?
The only problem I have is that I don't have anything to scratch my ticket
with. I have a quarter.
God.
You gotta have something
there. Ah, let me in.
Here, you faggot.
God, why is my back itchy so bad today?
It's sweaty.
Help a brother out. Get it. No, in there. Get in there. Get, no, no, no. Get in there. No, 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 no. Through the sleeve. There you go. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's it. Down.
Yep, I knew it.
Go across.
Here's your quarterback.
Okay, thanks.
That's what homies are for. I have your skin particles for with me forever.
If I take a deep breath, my teeth gleaming like I'm chewing on aluminum foil. Smile showing off my diamonds, sipping on some potent oil. I put my money where my mouth is and bought a grill. 20 cans, 30 stacks.
A process.
Filter.
Oh, you dropped it.
Oh my god.
Oh
this
my.
Is not new. It's scratching dent filter.
You go fast.
I'm scared of heights, homie.
Look at all the waters that I have to carry. Get some. 20 clips. The one.
Come on, baby. God, it's fucking hot here. Son of a
bitch. Yeah. I don't even want to eat my goddamn empanadas. Why not?
It's hot.
And I'm about to crush a red nine. Get that energy pumping.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to turn into a little bit of a crackhead.
Here it is.
Tony, his red line. Red line. It's like liquid cocaine.
So last night we had to take off and clean the air conditioner filter because it was fucking disgusting. And that is what the goddamn, that's how hot it is in here. 78 to me is like boiling water, like sitting, like sitting in a whole tub of. It's like sitting in a hot tub.
You know, putting it down to 67 doesn't get it done any faster, right? You can literally put it up at 70 and it'll labor a little less. Stop, man. Dude, stop it. That does not go down to 50. It might. Fuck,
it
does. I don't know.
It definitely goes down to 50.
Because now that it's so warm in here, once it cools down, we're going to be freezing our tits off.
Yeah, I know. Let the thing go.
Did you have fun making money unlike the rest of us?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. I got somebody coming in right now.
Oh, cool. I'm just the broke one today. Dope.
I can give you a piece of cardboard. I'm going to stay outside since tattoos.
Well,
dude, here, everybody expects reciprocation.
Like, for me, I hate it, man. If somebody calls me out on something like that, of course, it's natural to hate it. But if somebody's right, they're right. Like, if somebody's right about me being a fucking asshole, you already know, you've done it with me before, and I'm like, you know, fuck you, dude. And then, like, what, 20, 30 minutes later, I'm like, fuck, man, you're right, I'm sorry. It's never more than, like, a day.
Yeah.
And I'm like...
That's because you gotta drop the pride bullshit.
Yeah, like, exactly.
If you're fucking wrong, you're wrong. Who cares? Who fucking cares?
Like, I'll get butthurt, just like everybody else does, but then I'm like...
Yeah, but you suck it up, you be a fucking adult about it, and you drop the situation. It's not going to destroy a friendship because the cookie was fucking pink versus green.
Yeah, you know what I mean? You said something that hurt my feelings, and it only hurt my feelings because it was fucking true. It's like, well, that still comes back on me. That's still me.
No, but I deadass feel like I'm going to be happier. I feel like everybody's going to be happier because it's going to be a new place, a new surroundings, nobody we know, right? Like, we're gonna depend on each other, so we're gonna have to get along. Like, we already do get along, but it's like, I feel like I'm just gonna wake up in a better mood all the time.
But the thing though is that, like, because, like, how you brought up the fact that, like, when one person's, like, depressed, angry, whatever, everyone's depressed, angry, whatever, so it's like there are those days where it's like one of us will walk in here and just be like, you know what, fuck today. And some of us are just like, come on, man. And then the rest of us are just like, yeah, you know what? Fuck today. We're all in a shitty mood.
Like, yesterday, I wasn't in a shitty mood. For some reason, I just wanted to be isolated. Like, I was in a happy mood. I was great. I was just isolated.
You need time to yourself. Yeah, I get that.
Like, it was nice to sit back there for a little while and in the dark and listen to music. You know what I mean?
Yeah, and then there's also those days, though, too, where it's like something, like, happens, so then you just take it out on everybody, which I know.
We all do it.
Yeah, all of us do it. We all do it.
I damn sure do it.
Like, you know, like...
But that's what's good about having good friends, is that you're like...
Yeah, if you can accept it and deal with it.
You fucking freak out, and then I'm like, what's the matter, bud? You want to talk about it?
Yeah,
and you're just like, no.
And then 10 minutes later, I come around.
You're like, so, I need to talk to you about something.
I mean, there's just those days, though, too, where it's like, I could be like... I could mess up on one thing, or I could be not doing anything like wrong, and it's just like you're just like, you know what? Fuck you! And I'm just like, all right, so I'll just stand there and let you yell and stuff, and then I'll yell back at you, and then we'll just go back and forth to the point where I'm just like, you know what?
When
I'm
going you're outside. Tag teaming her with bullshit.
Just, yeah. And then I'm just like, you know, I just need a minute. I'll be back. So I go outside, and then I walk back in. You're just like, yo. So, anyways, this is what's going on. And
right.
I'm
that's where
like,
you just drop the shit. You just drop it, and then you don't fucking dwell on it. You're just whatever. It is what it is.
And then we wait exactly 14 and a half minutes.
And then yell at me
and
again.
Start it back up.
But like, this is the thing though, is that like before, like if
it's
like,
all no, it's all in.
Really yelled at me. It was like whenever you had like to like unleash like something onto me. It would be like I'd be
unleash.
Like I'd be like okay, so I'd go outside and I'd cry. Like I'd be like, what the fuck did I do wrong? Like I'm just a fucking moron. But now when you yell at me, I just want to be like, hey.
That tasted like a
you
fart.
You're gonna cry about it some more. Like, I'm just gonna be like, hey, what's
good? That's good. That's fucking good. Because so when you first got here, it was just like,
yeah.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
Yeah.
And now you're just like, fuck you.
I was like, hey, you wanna go on hands? You fucking want one? Like, that's just like to the point where.
That's
like,
good though. That's fucking fantastic. Because
like,
if you can get it, you can dish it. You know what I mean? Like, or if you can take it, you can dish it.
I just like how it's like.
And that's
yeah, now she's just like, oh, so by the way, I found something you might like on Marketplace. I found a deal. Buy one, get one free on these motherfucking hands.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Come
catch. We toughened her up. We toughened Heather up.
It's been like
a lot. We toughened
things.
Her up a lot. Like, when she first got here, she was like this innocent little
timid
thing that just kind of moseyed around the shop and was like, can I do anything
it's
for
like,
you? Do you need anything? Do I need to do anything? And now she's like, get the fuck out of my way. I gotta go clean.
Yeah. It was like
you got something to say? Suck my dick.
Like, I asked her, I'm like, so we have an apprenticeship position to open if you want to do it. She's like, oh, okay. You know.
Okay, I guess, if you think so.
Yeah, if you think it's good.
I always
wanted
like,
to do
oh,
it.
Oh, I mean, I guess.
And
like,
then,
I can bring
so, like, we
in.
Set it up, and, like, me and Justin were both like, okay, yeah, you're hired. She's just like, okay.
Yeah, it took all of 4 minutes.
Yeah, and at first she's like, am I doing good? Am I? Are you mad at me? Now she's like, Tony, come look at my poop.
Oh my god. Okay. We never did tell the story of how I got my apprentice name.
So Heather's apprentice name is Homewrecker Heather, or that's what her name is.
Heather Homewrecker.
The reason she got that name was because a situation had gone down with Tony's ex-roommate about him saying that he had saw, I guess, his name is Doc. We're going to put his ass out there because we don't like his fuck ass anyway. What's his real name? Jonathan Alley?
Yeah.
We're going to
put
Jonathan Alley out there because he's a faggot bitch.
This is like right when I started my apprenticeship. This is in December.
Yeah, like this
like
is
right
like 2 months after after Heather started working here. It's like 2 months after she started working here. So John went into the house and told Kim, which is Tony's wife.
Well, me and Tony were at work, nonetheless.
Yeah,
like he was alone with
did
him.
Did everything behind their backs. So he went into the house and told Kim that he had saw Heather and Tony making out in the car one night.
And I was actually crying, and I was like bawling my eyes out, and like Tony was just like, bro, I don't know what to do. And I was like, I'm just really emotional
so
right
Kim
now.
So Kim flipped out.
Which she should. She
yeah,
should.
She had every right to. She flipped out. It turned into this big, giant ordeal. And was it fuck-ass Jansen who did it?
What?
That made that sign, that fucking meme?
That Heather Homewrecker?
Yeah, it's like, it was a meme. I'll post it.
No, it was like, Sammy.
Oh, okay, so it was Sammy.
Sammy
she made this,
posted my face on that, like, you see this woman, she's a homewrecker.
It's on this, like, the side of the highway. It's this person holding his, not, it's not even
it's
a person.
Not a,
it's like
a,
one of those
a,
signs that you stick
board.
In the ground. It's like a poster
yeah.
board, and it's got a picture of somebody, and it's got a caption next to it.
So that happened, and it was like we all like immediately like that night. Like I'm already nervous because I barely know Kim. Like I know Kim enough, but I don't know Kim to like the point of where I could be like how I am with her now. So it was like straight up like he's like we're going to my house and we're squashing this, and I'm just like oh god, your wife's gonna murder me. Like the whole time I'm thinking about this. So we get to the house and like immediately Kim is just like
I'm gonna
like,
kill this
immediately,
bitch.
And I'm just like. Hold up! And Tony just like
it's
goes
like a Great
up.
Dane in a
Tony
I go,
like,
I go,
he goes
I
and wakes
went,
Kim up.
I went in the room and I was just like, hey, you might want to get up because I'm about to beat the shit out of Doc. Or out of Doc. And so she's like up in a snap and yeah.
She like ran out. And like this guy, he goes up to his door and like bangs on his door and is like, open the door, we need to talk. And this fuck ass goes, nothing to talk about.
Right, not, so interested.
Not interested. Yeah. So then fucking Tony goes, all right, and fucking kicks the door in. And he's like, you want to talk now, motherfucker? Like, yeah, and I'm just like standing now? There just like, ooh, it's getting spicy in here.
So this whole thing turned into this giant fuck ass ordeal. And that's how Heather got her name, Homewrecker Heather. Because she's a good old homewrecker.
The dude wouldn't even come out. and talk to me about it. Because he knew that he was dead ass wrong. Threatened to call the cops on me.
And then he's living in Orlando or something right now, right?
I don't know where the fuck he's at.
Exactly. The best thing.
His P.O. box is here in town. We're not going to post that. But, his P.O. box is in town. I know he works in town, so... But
there's a lot more to the story, but
care anymore, because if you're that fucking miserable, like, I'm sorry that the dude fell in love with my wife and he's disgusting. I don't know what to tell you.
Oh.
Like, his whole move was to, like, I guess, like, get me out of the picture so he could be my kid's dad. I don't get it.
I just want
to
smell where you pee.
Yeah. Or just want to smell where you pee from.
That man, like, that was the thing, though. It was like, he would, anytime Tony brought a girl to the house, he'd instantly be like, oh, it's my soulmate. Oh, yo, he brought my soulmate into my life. And it's like, literally, like, I'd be like, hey, man, the anime you're watching is pretty dope. And then he looks at Tony, I think I love her.
Yeah, dude, like, with Heather.
I said, that's cool. He literally said I was his soulmate or something.
With Heather, he was just like, she'd come over a couple of times after work and shit. And he was just like, so, I think I'm going to make my move. And I'm like, with who? He was like, with Heather. And I'm like, I wouldn't do that.
Niggs, she'll kick you in the dick.
I was like, I wouldn't do that. And he was just like, well, I really feel like she's the one. I'm like, for what? Like, what? Wait.
Well, my favorite thing
is... I was like, do you not realize that, like, right now, at this moment in time, her soul is fucking crushed, and you are not going to fix it?
Yeah, no, like, a lot was going on.
But then I sat back idly and watched it, and it was funny. I know I'm a shit person for saying that. I'm cool with that. Whatever.
Especially
after all that happened, I fucking definitely don't feel bad anymore.
One of my favorite things.
Whoa,
like,
Heather, what are you doing? Sit back down.
One of my favorite things is like I have this tattoo on my side. On you? I have this tattoo on my side, and like we were all hanging out one night, and like I was like laying down, and like I was just like yeah, and I like showed him my tattoo. Well, then Doc just starts going like, oh wow, and then Justin is like next to us. He goes and just like slaps his hand away. It like just slowly pulls my shirt down and he just looks at me and he's just like, that guy's a fucking creep. And I was just like, he was rubbing me and I didn't know how to feel. Like there's a fine line of, hey, can I see your tattoo out, like, and feel like how raised it is. This man was literally caressing my skin and I was just like, oh wow, it's really neato. And I was just like sitting there like, I don't know what to do. So then this guy just like, fuck you up, just stop touching her. All this liquor got me second guessing. Yeah, yeah. 9-5 shots deep. 9-1-2-3-4-5 shots deep.